bekumele sibuyelane ngoba siphephe ngokufana.
Phepha ngokufana kuthi sibuyelane.
Yana, hawo. Wangangiphendula kuleyo ke?
Eh?
Wangangiphendula uma ngisho njalo?
Eh, ngifuna ukuphendula. Komento lengibonela sanje ngilana yakhula
nje. Kodwa babanyana noma sengikhala awusangizwili nje sibuyelane. Sengikhale kangaka.
Hayi bo. Ukhalela uBoyo.
Iya ngisho manje senyothilusa ubani ngoba ngisakhalana namhlanje. Uku siyami.
Ngifunda ke zathulile.
Anginayo, anginayo ngintanje ngintantanta. Uze ngapha ngoba akulaleki, angazi ngenze njani, ngiyasaba.
Sokhuluma ngayo ama social media ukuthi une boyfriend online.
Ngishilo. Ayabona lento ama social media, for sure ubone le fake account. Akukho la mina ngeke ngasho khona ukuthi mina ngine boyfriend, hayi baba liyala.
Akukho.
Ngasho kuphi?
Ah,
futhi akumelanga sikhulume lezi zinto ngisizilile. Mina nje sikhuluma into ezinhle ze-right, ezi-positive.
Sono ngayamphika la, uyamphika live nje phakubini. Ucabana ne-boyfriend yakho.
Baba Liana ngoba uwe wathi une-girlfriend, mina i-boyfriend ngiyithathaphi? Hayi kahle kahle.
Ngokwathi mina intombi yamphika 99.
Wena una intombi?
Yeah.
Wena una intombi?
Yebo nginayo.
Yes, sis! Uyithathab!
Yeah?
Uyithathab!
Uyithathab!
Wuuu! Ngathi uboya nganipokela lale ntombi. Usone ntombi baba Liana?
Uyanile esikolweni namhlanje?
Yeah, uyile uye ekuseni. Mabeke right, uyile na izolo, nanomhlanje uyile. Abo teacher bakhe, bathi right. Ungibuzile ngoBoy, uthe ngihambe ngiyothenga uBoy futhi uqale le nto yakhe. So that's why mina ngithi yabo Liana. Mothe takusend inbox uBoy ayidelete. Usend inbox. uBoy ayidelete. Usend inbox. uBoy ayidelete. Amhlanje. Okayeke lulalulala. Mathe uvuke kuseni. Ibhaya khayiki phendla kale kimpela. Impela zakazi khona ebhega yiko. Lapho ayikho into abalyana kulingayo, ekulinganayo. Lapho akuna makhadi akunani nice niyothenga. Yophuma unjalo. Mouth babele mathi start imoto ay start ek. Yena njani? Yebo, phema ngabayidlozela njalo. Mathu fona labantu bazokusiza amafoni adithe wonke makadi. Mayilogo mbizi lapho uBoy udilithe yonke into efonini, yonke into. Hayi ngiyisevile life babelena, uzobona ukuthi bank life wena ngifoni yakhe uzomgwadela. Hayi ngeke ngigwadele phela, insizamo sasebuhlungu mina ngiphathise owecanda.
Ngabe
yabazi. Ayilinja kota ngakwa. Okota ngiyakhala. Ayela phansi. Ngivusi ilonda ngiba yinto. Ngicela phansi. Okota. Mele ngenzeni ke manje? Mele ngikhale ke manje. Ngikhale uBoy azavuke. Hi. My son was a very happy person. Very happy person. You! Ever, I didn't even get to see Box like this. Angilibonanga kahle. Bele ngikhale manje ngizongivuvuka and lokhu nithi sorry. Lothi sorry until nini? Nithe sorry last week iviki lonke from Monday. Namanje ukubona ngithi I can't believe it. Bese nithi sorry. Hayi ngeke sibaliwe. Ngeke. Not me. Not me.
Hey,
not me. I cried. I prayed about it. My son is okay. He's at peace. He's resting. He's happy. He's no more in pain. Nyotsi, sorry, na next year.
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Allah. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course do make sure that you share this video, guys. At this point, people do not know what to believe when it comes to Ugogo's Skhotani, you guys. Now the cloud chasing Skhotani went live at She went live just 2 days after burying her son, Omonde Jr., you guys. And again, it looked like she is cloud chasing, as she called Omonde, her soon-to-be ex-husband, the very one Omonde who she accused of GBVing her. Now she went live on Facebook and I asked Omonde if he has moved on. Omonde revealed that yes, indeed, he has a girlfriend. Skhotani basically begged Omonde Shange to get back together despite her exposing her on social media for being the abusive husband, even showing files like pictures of her bruised body, basically. And at this point, fans were saying that Skhotani needs to log off her social media or not to say anything at all, and they have accused her of just playing with GBV. And the fact that she actually went out there to accused Omonde of GBV is actually being put under the microscope, and they are starting to accuse Ugogo Skhotani of making up stories, you guys. Ugogo Skhotani is known as a cloud chaser, I must say. One thing about Ugogo Skhotani, she will lie for days. Now, other people were saying that Ugogo Skhotani, this is Ugogo Skhotani after all, and staying silent is not her at all. People felt very sympathetic. Other people felt very sympathetic Ugogo Skhotani and saying that this is probably her coping mechanism, you guys. Well, but when she bamaruga bare Ugogo Skhotani, why udira ka mogodirang ka gona? Why do you have to lie? What's ntore o thobe maka? And what's ntore o cloud chase? Okay, o lositse ngwana, but now you're going out there. But you're going out there already, go to social media and life. Why don't you sit at home? Why don't you mourn for your kid peacefully instead of just going out there on lives? People are saying that they are sympathetic to you, but the way that you are behaving is actually questionable. Anyways, you guys, what are your thoughts? Please do engage them with me in the comment section. Of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so, and also make sure that you share this video so that you do not miss out whenever I try to upload a new video. Thank you so much for actually clicking and deciding on watching this one. You guys, because but I sure busy on social media behaving like this. Not personally, I think horizontal analoga of social media, because this is just not on. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.